says there's a practice in Indonesia that they visit cemeteries in Ramadan. And likewise, in Arabia, there is a practice that they visit cemeteries on the Eid, some of them on Friday. All of these are innovations. Connecting the visit to a particular time or a season makes it a Eid, and this is not permissible. Yes, it is recommended to go and visit whenever you have time, but not to allocate a particular event or time to visit them, thinking that they'll be happy, etc.